Arundel County's just as bad.
Up north, they laughed at all of this.
Oh, yeah.
Just like, we laughed at down in Atlanta when they got their little teeny 1-inch and everything shut down.
Oh, that was so funny. That city stopped.
Shut down.
Literally. It's like somebody turned the switch off.
Go through these small towns.
And then you got to stay at what? The hotel, Home Depots.
Yeah.
Snow was piled up alongside the road. The streets were totally snow covered. There was no fair pavement. And they're just so used to it.
Sure.
The girl at work
snows all the time.
She said she went up to Maine to visit her friends up there. Anyway, she was driving along and there was a telephone pole or a stop sign about.
You know, it's supposed to warn it.
Tall. And about 20 feet up there is another stop sign.
Oh, yeah.
She said during the winter time, all they do is just. Pack it. By the time the snow finishes during the year, that one up top there is about where the stop sign should be.
Look,
the big one
said the fire next spring.
I've been to Binghamton, I never noticed that.
Going up the old main?
I was up there. There's
towns
up
in
that area.
No, what's that? Dickerson.
Saratoga.
Bar.
Bunch of train orders, that's all.
I think he threw them out for the boys.
Yeah.
I forgot my wallet. No, got it.
My grandson is home on spring break, and he's trying to put the colors in. And he's supposed to have my